Psychiatrist Peter Kapsch claimed that he did manage to progress in my father during MKUltra torture, exactly what you see right there. But I think he is faking it. I think he's lying right now again. He has no reason to do the stuff like this because of me, because the two of us mostly had a good time whenever I came. I played him videos and stuff like that, and clearly everything he had done, he did this on his own behalf. Psychiatrist Peter Kapsch also claimed that if father would be doing the stuff like this, it would be used to intensify psychiatric medications against one, so that he would receive more medications for what he's doing right there. More is doing damage to himself at this point in time than to me. So I am not going to be playing videos today. We're just going to be doing exactly what you see here we are doing today. There was a siren that went on a little earlier, try to intimidate me with, but it doesn't work. I am off to finish my bottle, and then I will go home, basically. But he's trying to demonstrate that I'm causing him more harm than good when I come here. This is what psychiatrist Peter Kapsch dreamed about. He talked to me during MKUltra that during my visits, I'm causing one more harm than good, and this is what the case is going to be based upon. I think that he completely missed the case already. Is the same case as with the wounds all over the stomach, which he claimed he had a wounds all over the stomach and that kind of stuff. The last time I was here, he continues to do his game basically. Looks like he's gonna sleep, and then it's best for me to go.